Thank you for this opportunity. I will say Kumar showing you how to extract the energy.
All of you know very well.
This is I have taken banana and crushed it in a polythene. And for DNA extraction, what is required? What is the basic thing required for the DNA extraction? Anyone? How will we extract DNA?
We break down cell wall with the help of different enzymes so that DNA come outside. After that, we can isolate.
So, what are the structure which has to be broken?
Cell-based enzyme we can use.
For cell-based enzyme, we will take the cell.
Or detergent in case of natural gases, we can use detergent also.
Is it necessary to break the cell wall?
Of course, then only DNA will come outside.
And if only plasma membrane is broken, cell wall, DNA can pass through the cell wall or not?
If plasma membrane will be ruptured, yes, it can pass through it.
Yes, then it will be. So there is no need to use, and if it is in the case for banana, if you will take the heart within a structure, then it will be required.
Fungal cell wall.
So, we have taken banana, where we have got to work to break the cell wall. We can break the plasma membrane and the DNA will pass through the cell. Okay? So we crush, we take sodium chloride, salt, one spoon salt and 10 ml of soap, liquid soap and half banana piece and crush it in a polythene bag. Then we have this structure, which you can see it is semi liquid form, and now we took it into a test tube and the white cloudy mass which has appeared above is DNA. So you can also see here, for this chelating agent is required. Chelating agent, what is the role of chelating agent?